Then he pulled into a parking place and parked the car and turned it off. And then he turned in the car seat, so he's kind of facing me, and he leaned in really close. I thought he was going to kiss me. Instead, he said very quietly, "I'm going to kill you." And he put his hands on my throat and started squeezing.
I don't, I don't, I don't, I don't.